And new information just in about an incident inside this Walmart near Zona Rosa. Originally, it was reported that shots were fired inside the store, but police tell us that is not what happened. They do say there was a disturbance and a person was taken into custody. We're continuing to ask questions about what exactly happened that led up to that arrest.